the corner to Zach Werenski. Now off top along, Rashad Tepp score! Gus Nyquist with the deflection of the Jake Bean shot. And the Blue Jackets with the lead, 45 seconds in.
Stan, here's the initial rush play. Werenski drives it and knocks it out of the air. A little deflection is saved by Grossois, but puck recovery. Blue Jackets move it to the point. You see Nyquist off to the side. A good shot by Bean at the point. Gets his head up, shoots it wide because Nyquist is there. And a great deflection. Just about his shoulder.
And with it is Bean, and he'll bank it up ice. Texier into the offensive zone against Stone. Walks around Stone. Scores! What a nice move by Alexander Texier.
And playing D and little. Look at that move. Kind of a backhand toe drag. Right there through the legs. That's a highlight reel goal for Texier. Shorthand.
In the middle to the far corner in Kolesar. But Jenner takes it away from him. With a steal, it's Lassista to Kolesar, and he scores! Keegan Kolesar with his first.
On a tired group of Columbus players. Good job by Lassista. Forecheck steals from Jenner, and then he feeds Keegan Kolesar with a great little backhand pass. Kolesar goes glove side, his first of the season.
Played it on high. Smith picked it off. Riley Smith looking to break shorthanded. Chased by Werenski to the net. Scores! Riley Smith has
power play. Great read by him. Defensive stick and then speed. Protects the puck. Comes in and gets it under the blocker side on Merzlikins. As Smith will pick up his seventh of the season.
Caught up in the wash. Hey, broke a stick on the chance. But Janmark scores! Matthias Janmark has his first of the season. And the Golden Knights have a lead for the first time tonight.
Right to Janmark on the doorstep. He comes out from behind the goal line. The puck's on his stick. There it is. And he just got a backhanded across the line. As the Golden Knights grab the 3-2 lead.